we figured it out. We got the time off. We got the boat fixed up to the extent that we could. We set up a budget. We set up a plan. I've got river charts and a radio and talked to a lot of boaters around the fire. And on October 7th or 8th, something like that, 2012, a drought year. Ugh. So the river was shallow and soupy scary. And at the end of the year, gas docks are closing. We hit the river.